Hello, my name is Ulf Johannesson with Rosemount Tank Gauging. I'm going to share with you some information about the Raptor system for operational control. A suitable system for small and medium-sized tanks where you still want a system connectivity with multi-variable inputs. We have the center of the system, which we call the tank hub. In this case, then a multi-tank version, where we link in a number of radars. In this case, we have a 5300 guided wave connected. We also have a 5400 pre-propagation gauge connected. In this case, we also then show how we can connect a 644 single spot temperature sensor. And if needed or preferred, we can also then add a number of field display units, or graphical field displays, to the tank. But the enabler to make this system really cost-effective in the installation is to use the multi-tank version of the tank hub, where we have then inputs and outputs and power supply, and from here we have the tank bus going out, powering and communicating with up to 10 tanks from one tank hub. A suitable system for the medium size operational control tanks. Thank you.